Szeged 2018. We just arrived and we are greeted by this beautiful sunset, which is spewing yellow light all over the place. The competition is set at a local airfield. Lots of interesting airplanes over there. Some minutes ago we just saw an old helicopter in the air. Fascinating. The one behind the biplane. I'll have to look it up what this Russian model of helicopter is. Used for agriculture, I think. The camp is almost full already. Something like 90 competitors for tomorrow and for Sunday. And we expect good weather with slight wind. Perfect for F5J. And more on topic of beautiful sunsets. I think these clouds are just gorgeous. Flyoffs on Sunday. You can see we have overcast gray weather, although there is some sun peeking through the clouds. We can just feel a slight heat from it. Also we have more than 5 meters per second of wind, which will make the conditions very difficult. The best 13 pilots are now waiting for the round to start. Side of the field we have an active runway. just started, I didn't even hear the signal. And yes, everyone's going into the wind. Not many interesting things will happen in these three flyoffs here. These two guys are already behind me, and now the third one is joining. Fourth one. So some pilots are deciding already to travel with the wind. Now the question is, will it pay off or not? Looks like they're sticking together in the same balloon of good air. And they're already pretty far away. Hear more servo noises above me. Apparently one of the pilots who decided to stick up front in the wind, in the wave, already lost height. And there's another one low as well. Looks like they're both getting ready to land. These are the last three, upwind. So the guys who decided to go down winter are also returning. Also doesn't look like they will make it the full time. Those last three that were upwinds are also returning into the winds. I see 4 or 5 planes now still in the air out of 13. This makes it 4. Where are they? Still trying to get the last minutes. hope he's able to make it back. Very good. Second round in a few minutes. Actually, no, there's one more plane still in the air that I missed. This one was up to the last second. Amazing. I think this is Primož Rižner.
I expect the strategy for the second start to be much the same. There really is no good alternative option. Themselves with crosswind, four of them. Let's see if they can make this work. Still hoping for a wave of good air. And then the rest of the group is split downwind. Some more, some less. The furthest down is here. birds that went downwind lost lots of height, looks like, but they have now much better viewing point to see if the air that they are in is good or not. Here is, if you find a good air, you have to get enough height to come back. You can stay up in this good air, but you will be blown far away from your landing point. And if you land outside, that's zero score. So you still have to be able to come back. This time. Let's see what the other two or three are doing. Landing, so maybe one of them has a chance to
minute or two additional minutes. Still with more than 6 minutes of flying time available. This is it for this round. Second start was actually a refly. Apparently there was a touch or mid-air collision that I didn't even register, and at least one of the pilots asked for a refly. So although this is now the third flight, it's only second round. No one went downwind. Two pilots delayed their start slightly, and they are all high and into the wind. No one is risking it this time. Saying that behind those trees there's a small lake, and in the past we had people who had to retrieve their modules from the water.
sky. There's still one plane above the trees, and apparently majority is behind me over the buildings. To reach the group over the buildings, which was now has now already been blown out in the, over the field. Yeah. sun is coming out and we have some raindrops mixed in. Let's see what happens now. So one pilot decided to try downwind immediately. Let's try and follow him. In time. He's all alone there. Where are the rest? So the group is spread all over the place, now much wider than before. Find something, but looks like there's nothing here. One guy circling, looks like he has something. Has died down a bit as well. Looks like this is an effect of sun hitting the grass. starts at the bottom. We'll have to find something better if they want to make the full time. Right now there's still almost 10 minutes of flying to do. Of the planes. Another one was already almost on the ground here. Also not too good. Another one low. Basically all that are still in the air are now downwind. And they have one curious bird there trying to help them. Let's try this with manual focus. 6 planes still in the air. No, actually 8. 2 are more to the left. There's always the best thermal in the sun. It's kind of like Murphy's Law. Count 6 planes still in the air. That's it from Hungary. Hungary. Unfortunately, I don't have time to wait for the results and the ceremony. I will provide you with the link in the description below.